Yes, well, live here from Tintalking in West Dublin. History lesson time now. We'll see that round tower just on your screens there. That was built back in the 17th century, founded by St. Mochart. 27.5 metres in height, still got the original cap as well. And just here to my right, they've got a visitor centre as well, which is actually free to the public. So you can come down here, you don't even have to spend a penny. But they have a lovely cafe here as well. And you can check out more online at dublinoutdoors.ie. Certainly well worth a visit with the gang. Anyway, out there this morning, let's take a look at weather now as you slip past the 8 o'clock hour, and I have to say it is a pretty chilly start out there this morning. Now Jack Frost certainly raising his head from many parts. You'll be scraping it off the car window this morning. Elsewhere we're going to see some nice bright spells pull through as the morning goes on, so we'll take it and we'll put up with the cold for now in that northern airflow and valleys in around 1 to 5 degrees. Now, right across today, it looks like a bit of cloud cover rusting up through parts of the west, up around northern areas as well, with some light drizzle trailing around. But also some really, really nice bright spells now to take us through the 22nd of the month. But once again, it's going to be a little bit of a struggle in terms of those temperatures. So stay nice and warm, nice and toasty out there today, with top values of about 5 to 9 degrees. So as we work our way then into tonight, mainly dry, calm, clear and settled. Clear skies for most years, allowing for some passing mist. A little bit of drizzle underneath cloud cover through parts of the west up across the northwest. But once again, we're going to see frost take us through into tomorrow morning. Temperatures there on average at about freezing to 3 degrees, but will fall back to about -1 to even -2 degrees across some sheltered spots. So that's how we're shaping up for now. We'll catch you again live here from Clondalkin at 8:35.